Sponges are very effective filter feeders since they're able to capture and eat particles as small as bacteria, as well as larger particles. They might not look like they're doing much, but a simple demonstration shows how effectively sponges can pump water. On a reef in the Caribbean, I make a dive with a syringe filled with a non-toxic dye called fluorescein. By squirting it around the base of some sponges, we can observe how the water is moving by watching what the dye does. Within only seconds, the dye is pumped through the sponges along with the water. As you can see, a sponge is a pretty good water pump and also a good strainer. Any plankton that goes in with the water won't come back out through the osculum. Tube sponges are even more spectacular to observe. They pump the dye so furiously that they look like a collection of miniature smokestacks. The ultimate test is a hefty barrel sponge. What will a big monster like this do? It takes a few seconds for the dye to work its way through the sponge. Wait for it. But then it pours out like smoke from a chimney. That's pretty good pumping from those tiny little collar cells.